70 to 80% of their lives in water. So they all have very similar adaptations. First off is their shape. All penguins are kind of shaped like a football. They swim through water. They're pointy at one end, they're pointy at the back, and they're kind of round in the middle. That shapes torpedoes.
Okay. Well, you might be,
are you a good swimmer?
I can swim, but not probably as good as he can.
So these guys.